Henrik to the line. The extra shot deflected. They score. Back to Erhoff. Yes, the Canucks were much more casual this morning. Here's Edler now. In front. Tipped in front. And Samuelson scores. It's kept in. Mitchell throws it towards the net. Kiprasov. And the goal. It rolls in the net. They score.
Daniel to the blue line. The extra long shot. Big rebound. Burrows is after it. They score. Henrik Sedin. Now Mitchell. Blue line feed, Erhoff with room, lets it fly, scores! Puck drawn to the side, Samuelson picks up the puck. Tries to pull his way in front, now chips back, Willie Mitchell, slap shot, scores!
And Edler with it. Pass through the middle for Kessler, in comes Ryan Kessler alone! Great goal by Ryan Kessler! Wellwood's been really good against Montreal in his career. He's got 6 goals in his last 9 games against them. In comes Mason Raymond, backhand score! Now back to Salo. Korpiexa. Henrik Sedin down low to Daniel. Feeds it back to Hartford. They score! Daniel feeds it back to Salo. Now Daniel Sedin works his way in through traffic, fires, rebound, loose score! Henrik Sedin! Changing. In comes Henrik Sedin. All alone. Henrik Sedin scores. What a goal. Here's Erhoff with it. Christian Erhoff. Montreal call for too many. Men on the ice. Another power play. The Canucks score. Michael Samuelson. And for Carey Price, one of those nights in his first career start in Vancouver. There's a chip cut. Stopped by Price. Rebound. Henrik Sedin taps it down. Still loses the score.
17 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Ryan Kessler looking in front for the shot. He scores!
Rick White feed. Now to the crease. Burrow scores! Burrows leaves in the corner for Bernier. Behind the net to Henrik. Henrik Sedin looking in front. Bernier jamming and following up is Mitchell. Rippon has it in the corner. Sharp angle shot, he scores! Bieksa gets the puck to Henrik Sedin. Tried to feed it across the crease, that was blocked. Bernier in front, Wellwood scores! Pardon me, Samuelson! Kessler moves in on the right side, leaves for Erhoff. Erhoff shoots, he scores! 5-3 with 2:17 to go!
Bieksa into the circle, down low, Kessler short side, he scores! Sedin. Looking for a gap. Samuelson open at the far point. Sedin down low. Burrows walks in front. Pad save. Here's Samuelson. He scores.
Puck slide loose in the corner. Nielsen gets it ahead to Grebishkov. He gives it away to Wellwood in front. Bernier Baldwin scores.
Henrik from off the board. Samuelson in front. Nielsen down. And Bernier scores. All right, Kessler turns it back in. Here's Grabner, scores! His first NHL goal!
The ice is bad. I've heard a couple of players in the hockey player way complain about it as they get back to the bench. The puck has to be moved sharply.
Here's a turnover. Samuelson scores! Michael Samuelson and Vancouver leads!
Edler again looks at the crowd, fakes. Kessler, cross-ice pass. Erhoff shoots. McDonald made the save. Rebound. Erhoff gathers it in. Watched by Jamal Mears. Here comes Kessler. He shoots his goal. Karofsky. Edler to Mitchell. Safely to center. Burrows for the open net on another post. Mason Raymond gets to the point. Puts it in.
Over to Erhoff. Now to Edler. Erhoff. One-timer. Grabner scores. Erhoff hustles to hold that puck in. Now Samuelson wrists it on goal. Scores!
Henrik Sedin.
Henrik Sedin. Canucks hold the puck in. Bieksa with a blast. That changed direction. It went off the outside of the post. Now a chance in front for Henrik. He scores! And the Canucks all come to center. Kessler in. To Erhoff. Down the left side. Scores!
Oh, man.
Shirokov's in front. Samuelson sneaking in back door. Pass comes to Schneider. He shoots. He scores! His first is a Canuck. Kessler fighting for it. It comes to Edler on the left side. 40 seconds ago in the first penalty. Here's Henrik, scores! Henrik, behind the goal of Burrows. Two teammates in front. Samuelson scores! Perfect setup from Alex Burrows. But not on the ice right now is Willie Mitchell. Let's go. Long shot and they score. Bernier on the tip. Grabner's after the puck on the right side. Checked by Niedermann. And he clears the line, but not out. Puck is centered. Here's Raymond. And to the goal line and in. I think it was in before Kessler put it over the line. It'll be Raymond's goal, according to the referee. And it's 2-0 Vancouver.
He insists that everything is done at a high pace. Duchesne with a hit in the corner on Raymond. The puck up all the way back towards the Niedermann point. Edler with a chance. And comes straight to the point. One timer! It sat there, then smacked into the back of the net.
Gets it out to center. 2-on-1 happening for the Canucks. Black with Wellwood. Sit. And it bounced bluntly, and it's in the win in.
Erhoff with a pass. Mason Raymond trying to get wound up here as he flips it in and goes after it. Wade Redden is there. Wade's dad here cheering him up. Rebound scores! Another rebound goal! This one by Michael Samuelson. There goes Kessler. Hornacek peeled off to go to the bench. So it's a solo mission for Ryan Kessler. Glass was in front. Kessler couldn't get it to him. Now gets it in front. Shot scores! Raymond! Raymond hacked at by Gilroy. Gets it to Erhoff. Edler cheats down into the middle. Kessler fired it wide. Loose puck scores! Sedin backhands it out again. Alex Burrows taps it to Sedin. Empty net. Back to Henrik, and it's 4-1. Vancouver.
Ryan Johnson out for his first shift. And here's a steal by Hornacek. He shoots, scores! Darcy Hornacek. Erhoff. Left wing feed. Edler. Cross the slot. Raymond scores!
What a nice shot.
Crossbar and in, I think, for Mason. Burrows and Henrik Sedin. And Burrows drops for Henrik. He shoots. He scores.
Oh, man.
Short-handed goal. Henrik Sedin and the Canucks lead 3-1. Here's Pettinger. Down for Ryan Johnson. Zidlicky on him. Johnson near side. Pettinger tried to back it, and he did. Now Burrows gets the puck and backhands it out to center. Burrows follows up. Takes a shot at the empty net. He scores. Yeah. Raymond holds it in on the left wing. Trying to make a move to get behind the net. That was broken up. Now Henrik centers. Bieksa corrals the puck on the right wing. Bieksa hits it on goal. Rebound. Raymond scores. Mitchell takes his pass and delivers the puck down into the St. Louis zone. Kessler steals from the goaltender. Centers. Henrik. Backhander. Okay. Scores.
Stopped by Jimmy Howard. Canucks hold the puck in. Bieksa lets it go. Hoping for deflection. He got it from Raymond.
Mason Raymond. He's been hot with 5 goals in the last 7. Tipping it right on. It's Kessler at the goalpost. They score. Henrik Sedin. And he can't solve Luongo.
That's more of what the Avalanche need to do. They had a good net presence in front of Roberto Luongo.
Big pressure and they score. Ryan Johnson in pursuit of the forecheck. Kaminsky knocked down by Tanner Glass. The puck comes free to the far side. Hansen playing it in deep. It comes to Glass. His shot blocked in front. Another chance for Hansen. He scores. Samuelson along the boards, now to the line. Cross for Schneider. He waits. Now he winds and fires and scores! As Bernier plays it a bounce pass to Yannick Hansen in the near corner. Hansen throwing it right back for Bernier. Leaving it at the goal line. Johnson in front. Bernier alone! And he scores! Henrik at the half wall. Saucer pass to the point. Edler pass to Henrik and he scores! His first career hat-trick. Henrik Sedin on a one-timer on the power play.
This is a case of appreciation. Alain Vigneault recognizing the job that Ryan Johnson and some of the other players do, lesser offensive players, and giving them power play time here.
Here's Pettinger with a move to come in. A tap in again. It's Bernier with his second of the night. Puck comes in behind the Vancouver zone. Turning with it is Tanner Glass with a shot that hits the post and scores.
Canucks have the 5th best power play on home ice this season. This power play brought to you by Fountain Tire. Sure, Samuelson follows up in front. Both Raymond and Kessler missed the puck. Now Raymond centers. Erhoff scores! Hanson by himself with the Canucks changing, takes his time, waiting for help. Finds Burrows, centers, Hendricks scores! Ehrhoff again, fakes the shot. Side of the net, tipped in, Bernier! Schneider now. Samuelson for Schneider, in!
And Daniel hops onto the puck, puts it in front for Burrows, he scores! I wonder if that's the right-hander who's directing the traffic, because Burrows makes it 1-0.
They control it.
Adler with a long shot, rebound, Hendricks scores! To the zone, and now Rowood's onto the puck. In over the LA line, Rowood centers, Bernier to the crease, glass, loose puck, Rowood scores! Fans are cheering so hard for him. They're going to give him another chance. He's hooked. Now Rowood again, scores!
Alex Edler shoots, deflected in front of the net, and right back to Kevin Bieksa. He shoots, he scores! Vancouver off the draw. Daniel Sedin to Henrik Sedin to Alex Burrows out front. He scores! The penalty killers hustle to try and change. New power play moves in. Raymond shoots. He scores! Gets loose. Made a play to his brother. Daniel on his backhand scores! Tanner Glass from Craven, Saskatchewan walks out, takes a shot into the crowd in front. Here's Glass with a shot, he scores! Ethan Morrow out to kill the penalty, working along the boards here. Long pass back to Edler, couldn't shoot, takes a shot, he scores! Alex Edler again, Christian Ehrhoff again. Edler, Raymond, Samuelson scores!
Bernie is after the puck at center, sends it ahead, Wellwood's in, Glass in front, Wellwood shoots, he scores!
First home game back.
Here's a goal by the Canucks with 7 seconds left as Yannick Hanson tipped it in.
He centers, Daniel swivels, and shot scores! Off the glove, Edler swings it back. And now at the point, Salo moves in and fires, scores! Scores it, they catch the New Jersey on a change and score! A blast through Brodeur. Now Edler with a one-touch pass right back in, takes the return feed from Kessler, and scores! Alex Edler with a shot. Here's a two-on-one Vancouver. Bieksa across, and Bird scores! What a pretty feed from Kevin Bieksa.
Down to Ryan Johnson, now to Tanner Glass. Glass rushes the puck in front, Mitchell on the backhand, scores! Henrik up to Burrows. Henrik again, in front, Daniel shoots, he scores! That hits something. Here's a chance, Daniel Ehrhoff, and he scores! How about one more shot?
That'll work.
Yes, that'll work.
Christian Ehrhoff makes it 3-0 with 3:19 to go. Jani Pitkinen, pass ahead, intercepted. Hanson comes back with speed on the right wing. He shoots, and he scores! O'Brien in deep for Wellwood, looking in front. Kyle Wellwood leaves on the goal line. Samuelson jams it in front. Bernier scores! Burrows gathers the puck, sends it over to Henrik Sedin. He backhands the puck in deep for Daniel. Comes out front. Burrows put it in. Was it a high stick or not? For now, it's 4-3. Daniels had the only chances on the two-man advantage. Ehrhoff with a one-timer, and that's well wide. Daniel to Henrik. To the crease. Kessler scores, and then he got high sticked, I think. 3:40 to go. The Canucks down two. Daniel scores! Make it a one-goal game. As Daniel took that pass from Henrik Sedin and made it 3-2.
You're going to hear a lot from Elaine. He's about as vocal as anybody behind the bench.
O'Brien with a shot and a pad save by Pavlik. Wrap around, they score! Daniel Sedin and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Ryan Walters just yelling, pucks at the net on the Canucks bench here.
There's one and it's in! Ryan Walter knows what he's talking about as Bogosian shatters his stick over the post. It's 2-1 Vancouver. Burrows turning behind the net. Here's Daniel in front. That Dobson in front. They score. Raymond. And Samuelson had that design. That was not a shot. And the Canucks lead 4-1.
A bounce pass to Bieksa. He winds and plays it back to the half wall.
Daniel to the corner to his twin brother. Henrik to Daniel. Daniel shoots and scores! Here they go in transition, trying to catch Minnesota in the change. Viexa in the line, inside, down low. Henrik around the net, a backhand pass, side of the net, and Mason Raymond scores! Down deep is O'Brien. Henrik, there's Daniel at the side of the net, he hit the goalpost. There's a quick shot, he scores! Matthew Schneider now, the power play specialist. To center, inside the line, to the right side. Played right back by Mason Raymond to Schneider. Schneider to Kessler. Kessler shoots it!
Kopitar still out there, gets the puck around. Salo holds it in and drives one wide of the net. Now on the other side, Shane O'Brien to Raymond. He shoots, deflected, stop, rebound, Kessler scores! The ref's probably only going to see one side. Here's a chance for Salo, scores! O'Brien has room at center with a pass to Kessler. Two on two with Raymond. Takes the pass. In deep. Scores!
Salo back to get it. Still no even strength shots for Vancouver, but here comes a chance. Across it goes. Scores! Just like that. Henrik's tied it. And it'll be put in front by Salo. Here's Glass. Centers. Loose in front. Scores! Steve Bernier has tied it. Not at all, even with the big bill. Here's Kessler. He's got a break. Ryan Kessler and stopped by Theodore. And it goes in. And then Luongo stops that. And suddenly, a flurry of scoring chances. And back come the Canucks. It's a 2-on-1. Mason Raymond scores. Washington in that change. And quickly, Green came across. Mason Raymond back to the point. The shot. Rebound. Raymond scores.
Line Erhoff. High slot. Raymond. Now O'Brien. Raymond finds Samuelson. O'Brien in front. Scores. His first as a Canuck. The drought is over and the game is tied at one. Here's Tanner Glass in with a shot off the target. Wellwood hustles to the puck on the right wing. Gets it to Glass. Shot attempt, block, rebound, Bernier scores! Bieksa. Fans wanted Salo to shoot it initially. Now Daniel finds Henrik. In front, Daniel scores! Here's Daniel from the corner. Leaves for Henrik. Hansen's come on to join them. Salo with the line with a long shot. Score! Sammy Salo finds the net and it's 3-0.
Well, it was
in terms of top Kevin Kline moments, are you going Dave or Fish Called Wanda?
I like Dave, but Fish Called Wanda was a much different sort of movie.
Henrik scores! Daniel set him up and it's a 3-point night for the Twins and a 4-0 lead for Vancouver.
Alexander Edler, Salo trying to close in. There's a great stick by Schmid. Daniel Sedin in front. He scores! Because they were 5-on-3 when they scored. Edler loads up and shoots. Tip, they score! Quickly coming out of his own zone to center is Christian Erhoff. To Rick Rippon. Back to Erhoff. Scores!
Henrik again finds the open man, Mitchell, slap shot, just wide. Henrik scores on the rebound. Off the end boards, and Burrows with Wellwood. Burrows centers Wellwood to Burrows, and again he was in too tight. Wellwood scores! Mason Raymond, now the puck thrown near side. Sanderson in front, Raymond scores!
And Ryan Kessler, who threw that across, was standing still.
And that could have been defended differently a couple of different ways, but he's...
Oh, they got another one from center!
There you go.
Kiprasov never saw the puck. It was flipped high in the air and it went into the net. No, he missed the net. Edler in front. Raymond's got the hat trick. First career hat trick for Mason Raymond, and he's tackled by Kessler as he makes it 5-1.
Alex Edler didn't look at Mason Raymond one.
To the right side to Samuelson. Hordichuk going to the net. Samuelson shoots. He scores! Michael Samuelson. It's been a while since he's riffled the mesh, but he does now to tie the game at one. Samuelson now. Behind the net, Lepisto clears around. Edler throws it on goal. He scores! Alex Edler with a hooper shot from the boards, and the game is tied at two. Now a chance at the side, and Henrik Sedin couldn't get it by Mason. And that one banked in. Plays the puck around. Glass cuts it off. Now Samuelson, sharp angle shot, he scores! Got it between the arm and the body of Mason, and the Canucks are within one. Sedin's move up the ice. Penalized players back on. Daniel cuts to the high slot. Backhands in front. Henrik scores! On his own rebound, with a minute 56 to go, Henrik Sedin ties the game at three. Alex Edler to Ryan Kesler, who drew the penalty. Al Wellwood in front. Erhoff, come on to join Samuelson. Raymond moves in on the left wing. In front, Kesler shoots, he scores! Post and in, and the Canucks open the scoring 90 seconds into the second period. Under a minute to go on the Medano penalty. 1-1 tie. Daniel banked it in. Daniel Sedin off the skate of Trevor Daley, and it's a 2-1 Vancouver lead. Here's Richards. Checked. Kesler, empty net with Burrows. And he hit the side of it. Kesler again, and Burrows buries the game. Edler for Wellwood. Pass across. Whipping with a blast. He scores!
Double clutched.
Daniel now in front. Henrik scores.
Not that when you're winning, it's a good thing, but when you haven't won in 2 months.
Burrows has his second of the period. Daniel down for Henrik again. Daniel in front had to reach back, but he gets the pass, fakes the shot, gets in deep, centers. Henrik scores. Down for Raymond. In front, that one tipped wide. Daniels after the puck in the corner. And a weak clearing attempt. Salo scores! Might have beat him anyway. Under perfect conditions.
Oh, good.
Is this onside? It is, and Samuelson scores! And here comes Burrows again. Two on two this time. Kesler on the right wing. Kesler centers. Burrows scores! Salo at the left point, lets it go. Brizgalov the save. Henrik centers. Burrows scores! 12 seconds to go in the second period. It's been dominated by Phoenix, but has been picked up by the Canucks late. Here's Samuelson scores! And the Canucks send it in. Phoenix has been outscored by 10 goals in third period this season. Here's a chance for Burrows scores! Henrik from behind the goal. Fans are buzzing. Henrik to the crease. Burrows scores! Patrick back to back!
Now Lukowich will flip it back in the Calgary zone. Mason Raymond pressing Robin Regier. Lundmark can't get it along the boards. Pass Kesler. Now Raymond wrapping it around.
In front, Samuelson scores!
Burrows now looking for a stretch pass, and he finds Henrik Sedin. Here comes Daniel. Henrik right in for Daniel. He scores. Oh, what magic. The Sedins do it again with grace.
Alex Burrows has been wearing the hat, but the Sedins have been carrying the magic wands.
He's doing it again with Nashville, Barry Trotz, who gets so much out of this team. Here's Burrows, he scores! Vancouver wins the faceoff. Daniel Sedin into the corner for Henrik. Now for Daniel, out of his reach, puck held in. Edler with a blast, score! It hit somebody. Was it Burrows again? Erhoff on the backhand. Down to Samuelson. Back to Erhoff. Puck comes to Raymond. He lets it go. Kicked out and covered up. No, they score on the rebound. Backstrom thought he had it. Burrows is in. Now Samuelson. Salo with a one-timer. Scores! Daniel Sedin. Side of the net. Henrik for Hansen. He scores! Crosby. Here's Gonchar. Bouncing puck. Won't settle down. Alex Burrows from center. Short-handed breakaway. He scores! Holding the puck in is Mason Raymond.
Now they're shooting the puck. Here's Henrik Sinistra. Pass, catch, and scores! Henrik again. Burrows goes to the front of the net. Daniel is there as well. Henrik out front on his own. Feeds it across ice. Willie Mitchell scores! Mason Raymond. Running the left point, has Ehrhoff on the other side, and he gives him the puck. There's no screen. Back to Raymond. Wrist shot, score! Tipped in front, Ryan Kessler.
Daniel on the left wing, rink wide. Henrik in front, Burrow scores! 12th goal in 8 games. Canucks are 1-for-2. They win the draw. Saddle has the puck. Henrik lost it in his feet. Now he finds Daniel in front. Saddle shoots, scores! Tie game! Sammy Saddle on the...
Samuelson of the blue line. Right side pass, Salo down for Henrik. Daniels in front, there's the pass, scores!
Daniel Sedin in overtime. His 8th regular season overtime goal, just one behind Brendan Morrison in Canucks history, and Vancouver comes back to win it 3-2.
Here's Raymond busting it over the Dallas line, towards the goal, on the backhand, scores! Puck takes a fortuitous bounce for the Canucks off the glass and makes its way down the ice.
Whoa.
Burrow steals. Burrow scores.
Canucks in transition. Burrows. Henrik to Daniel. To Ehrhoff. Scores.
Wow.
Adler gently plays the puck ahead. Bernier takes it to Wellwood. In on goal. Scores.
Here's Ryan Kessler straight up the middle, shoots, and he goes off the outside of the post. Samuelson scores! Here's Alex Burrows with a hard no-look pass. Henrik Sedin trying to tuck it in. Niemi stops and loose puck. Henrik scores!
Here's where you have to get them. You have to get them engaged down low and try to win some of those battles and keep the puck deep.
Ehrhoff with a shot. There's a rebound. Bernier backhander scores! Here's Daniel. Henrik hits for the front of the net. Takes the pass and scores! Here's 2-on-1. Henrik. Daniel scores!
Samuelson now. Kessler going to the net. Samuelson on the backhand. Scores! Roy was there. The Canucks get the puck to the side. Now they send it ahead. It's a breakaway. Henrik Sedin on Miller. Henrik scores! Burrows takes his pass and fires up to Henrik Sedin. Now to Daniel. Burrows in front. Daniel cuts in front. Daniel drops. Lindley scores! What a pass! Giveaway. Kessler right up Main Street. Center. Score! Raymond! He chips it forward, and here comes Kessler. Now to Raymond. 4 Canucks on this rush. Raymond in, fakes the shot. Now lets it go. He scores!
Second of the night, and the Canucks have their first lead.
Ehrhoff carries down to the corner. Scores!
Connor Garotsky gave the puck up. Here's Alex Burrows, shorthanded, breaking away. Burrows scores! Canucks got the puck. Daniel for Henrik in front of the net. Beauchemin is there again to knock the puck away. Ehrhoff front of the net. Burrows. Daniel scores!
That was a nice aggressive play. And you're right. That's a positional save where he fought hard to get to the top of his blue paint but then reacted to it so quickly.
Here's Burrows with a shot. Big rebound. Henrik scores! Another quick strike by the Sedin line, and the league's leading scorer has won. It's a 3-3 tie. Working it out front himself, and there's Henrik Sedin in a good defensive position to step in front of Wayne Primo. 3-on-2 to center. Here's Henrik. Daniel scores! Softly up the boards to Mason Raymond, out to center. Here's Burrows with an empty net, and he gets it. The red-hot Alex Burrows has his second goal of the night, his 25th of the season, and Vancouver's ahead 5-2.
Salo goes to the front of the net. Samuelson with a blast. He scores! He blew it right through Halak, who got a big piece, but not enough. And Michael Samuelson on the power play ties the game at 1.
That's a play where okay, it's a good shot, but you don't expect it to go in, but you do expect the rebound, and the 4-on-3 power play, get the puck to the middle and let it get through. Get the puck to the middle. Salo goes to open some ice up for Samuelson in the shot.
And the rolling puck trying to settle it. Dishes off. Here's Wellwood. Now to Demitra. In front. Salo to the crease. Kessler scores. He batted it out of midair. And on the power play, Ryan Kessler pulls Vancouver within one. Kessler with a wrist shot. That's fought off by Elliott. Demitra gets the puck. Raymond. Wellwood scores. Kyle Wellwood. With 99 seconds to go, the Canucks are within one. Kessler gets away from Lucic in the corner. Raymond cutting in front. Raymond scores! Mason Raymond, a goal the Canucks desperately needed, and it's a one-goal game. Salo broke his stick. Look out. No, puck overskated. Glass scores! Tanner Glass! The puck was overskated inside the blue line, and Glass has tied the game at two. 19:46, the time of the penalty, and the Canucks get their third power play. Trying to tie it late. Kessler loves to shoot from there. He does. He scores! Top shelf, and on the power play with 6.3 seconds to go in the second, the Canucks tie the game at one.
Oh, and give Steve Bernier credit on this one. Because he's the guy that goes to the net, and when a goalie is playing as well as Ninamaki, you've got to get some traffic. So Steve Bernier goes in front. Look at the screen. Steve Bernier lines himself up.
But Seidenberg was there to get out of harm's way. Edler to the side. Centering pass. They score! Burrows from the crease, set up by Henrik Sedin. And for the first time in eight games, the Canucks have the opening goal. But here's a chance for Vancouver, 2-on-1. Maybe a breakaway for Hanson. Yannick Hanson in with Tanner Glass. He shoots, he scores! Hanson shorthanded, and the Canucks lead 2-0. Samuelson with room now. Wrist shot, stop, rebound, score! Ryan Kessler off the skate to the stick and into the net, and it's 3-0 Canucks.
Well, special teams, and we've talked about the special teams and how...
Burrows able to fish it free. Burrows out of the corner. Throws a crossing. There's a goal. Ending the shutout bid as Roland Baumgartner looks back door, jumps up into play, and the Canucks have tied it up 1-1. And we are barely with this hockey game. Check it, goal replay. Here at empty net, it scores. Wellwood as Mason had difficulty getting back in the net. And for the second time tonight, the Canucks answer it early. Blue Jacket goal, and once again, it's a one goal. Huge kill lead here. And the slot, Salo scores! What a book! It's a tie hockey game with the power play goal, and that is as hard a rocket from the point as you will see.
Well, again, he will represent.
Lifting traffic, kept it up high. Shot by Samuelson. What? Oh my! That one was blocked by Broussard. It floated over Mason, and for the first time since the coaching
blue line, Erhoff shoots. Stopped by Baxter. Raymond on the rebound. Scores! Mason Raymond settled the puck, ripped it short. Samuelson just onside. Rishaw scores! What a shot by Samuelson. And put one off the target. Wellwood to the crease. They score! Burrows in front took that pass from Kyle Wellwood, and the Canucks are within a goal. Now to Daniel. Salo with a one-timer. Didn't get through. Rebound. Score! Demitra. The Canucks pressing. Trying to get something out of this game. They trail 3-2. Here's a steal. A centering feed. Wellwood scores! Canucks work to hold the puck in, and they do. Burrows has a good look. Centers. Tipped wide by Kessler. Rebound. Erhoff scores! Christian Erhoff. His second overtime winner of the season. And the Cardiac Kids have done it again. 4-3, the final here in Columbus.
Back in comes Ryan Kessler charging in, scores! Great goal, Ryan Kessler. Alex Edler over the line. He'll drop it off for Daniel Sedin in front. Scores! What a tip! Alex Burrow. Look out, he could have a breakaway pass. Wellwood in! Kyle Wellwood scores! Top shot! Shot scores! Sammy Salo! Seeing eye shot! There's Daniel. Now Samuelson out with him. Here's Samuelson. Shot scores! The extra! At the line, it'll be kept in by Erhoff. Daniel in front scores. What a nice tip. Another puck.
Near side, Kessler breaks it. Wrist shot scores. Drag move on Keith and Arister short side. And Daniel Sedin dives to take that pass. Now centers. Here's Burrows. He shoots. Scores. Alex Burrows after the extra effort by Daniel Sedin. And the Canucks. Calvert's long shot deflected in by Samuelson. Samuelson, I think, about 25, 30 feet out, tipped it down, and it's 6-3. One-on-one is Dimitra working on Grebishka, and he gets by him but loses his stick, so he kicks the puck around to Kessler. Centering feed, Adler scores! Up ahead for Samuelson, going wide on Hamhuis. Samuelson, sharp angle shot, he scores! How did that get in?
Rolling puck.
Canucks don't care. It's in and it's tied with 10:01 to go. Works the puck free to well, and he's got a man ahead of the play. There's the pass. In alone is Yannick Hansen. He's stopped by Rinne. Scores on his own rebound. Yannick Hansen. And the comeback kids have a 3-2 lead. Ehrhoff picks it off. Up to center now. Daniel Sedin finds Henrik. Empty net. Scores. Here he comes with a puck ahead to Daniel Sedin, who cuts inside with a shot. Samuelson scores on the rebound. Henrik knocks his man down. Play goes on. Here's Ehrhoff towards the net. Blocked rebound. Samuelson again. Daniel Sedin once more. Coming out front to the crease. Samuelson scores. A hat trick. The first of his career. And the Canucks are within one.
But
Kessler again. 25 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Ehrhoff with a shot. He scores. I think Burrows tipped it. Wellwood again to the blue line. Rome with a wrist shot. Rebound! It bounces in off Yannick Hansen. Will he be the hero again? The Canucks have their first lead. Here's Daniel Sedin. He'd love to end his drought. On the backhand, scores!
And Al Samuelson back with it. Samuelson sends it in front. Save it, but he's got a rebound score. Henrik Sedin ties it up. Bouncing puck. Samuelson couldn't reach it. Now a loose puck at the side of the goal, they score! Samuelson again! Do they have one more comeback in the bag before they head home? Here's a chance in front, Dimitra waits! Dzhgalov down the puck, loose, they score! Christian Ehrhoff ties it up!
Sammy Salo holding it, now to Dimitra. Dimitra into the slot, the wrist shot! Carlson fighting the puck, turns it over, and is chucked down the ice. A breakaway for Burrows, short-handed, right in, he scores! Phillips keeps it in, but Volchenkov had to back off. Here's a stretch pass to Samuelson, rated on goal, he scores! Chris Kelly is there, pops up off his stick, in behind the net, in front of Daniel, he scores! In a three-on-one situation come the Sedins and Samuelson. Samuelson, a bad save on his shot by LeClaire. Edler, here comes Salo. He scores! On a delayed penalty coming to Otto.
In transition, the red-hot Michael Samuelson to Henrik Sedin. Daniel Sedin! Stopped by Kiprasov. Rebound off the side of the net. Now Henrik Sedin from behind the goal. Centers, Daniel scores! Kessler working to hold the puck in. Burrows throws it in front. Now he gets it again. Burrows fakes pass back. Now centers. Kessler scores. Here's Samuelson. Slap shot. Stopped by Kiprasov. Henrik scores. Ehrhoff just onside. Lets it go. Big rebound. Wellwood scores. Here's Daniel Sedin from behind the goal. Burrows to the backhand, he scores!
Kessler back for Edler. Kessler leads the Canucks with 11 power play goals. Now Edler shot scores! Now Edler back with it. Shovels it down for Kessler. He shoots! Johnson walking in, feeds it in front of Lippert. Brian Johnson!
At the point, O'Brien rink wide, a big blast! Ehrhoff from the point for Vancouver! Here's Will
Smallwood holding onto the puck, dangling with it. Meech trying to take him off the puck. Really physical with him, but he's still got it. Willwood on one knee. Gets it to Mason Raymond. Raymond back to the point. O'Brien fires it. Henrik getting inside the line, waiting for help. Plays it right along the line of Bieksa. Bieksa shot off a stick. He scores!
Grabner. He's checked, but Kessler hustles to the puck. Pass behind the net. And Raymond scores on a shot from Michael Grabner. Turnover for the Oilers, and Raymond with the empty net makes it 2-1. Daniel after the puck in the corner. Behind the net, Henrik comes out front of the backhand. Henrik turns to the forehand, centers. Daniel scores! His 200th career goal, and the Canucks are back within one.
And now Henrik once again. Christian Ehrhoff, wide, scores! Daniel on the left side. Into the Anaheim zone, scores! Keller never saw it, and it floated over top!
When you lose five in a row, it's pretty hard to make a playoff.
Thanks a lot, Timo. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Here's a chance at the boom! Scores! Alex Burrows from the Sedins! 3-0 Vancouver! And up with it is Edler. A pass ahead and an open net for Ryan Kessler. Scores! That'll make him feel better.
And it's almost a guarantee most nights he's going to be involved in the offense.
Daniel missed some games, or he'd be right with him. And there they sneak one in on Evgeny Nabokov and off the faceoff. Puck comes back to Daniel Sedin. Into Kevin Bieksa. Burrows parked at the top of the crease. Henrik to the net. Tipped off Nabokov. Daniel scores! Daniel Sedin passing to center. Henrik following up as Bieksa for Burrows. Off his skate neatly. Slap shot scores! 37 seconds in. Alex Burrows. Raymond gets the puck on the right wing. Turns with a wrist shot. He scores! Deflected, maybe off Matthew Lombardi. Jovanovski and McCulloch get the assists on Verbata's goal, but here's a shorthanded goal by Henrik Sedin. I'll call you it real early, how about?
No, thank you.
Compare notes. Here's a chance for Henrik Sedin. Daniel scores! He could have been a geometry major. And Henrik Sedin has his third point of the night. Slap shot, nobody in front screening, but now an open net for Wellwood. He scores. Grabner set him up. Canucks trying to set it up again. Kessler on the left wing. Wrist shot scores. Posting in. 5-2 with 6:38 to go in the second. The fact they've left Luongo in, John, would certainly, I think, back that up. As Grabner, let's go with a shot. Deflected in. Did Wellwood get a stick on that, or did it hit a kick? Tips the puck forward. Here he comes, 2-on-1 with Dimitra. Grabner in. Scores! Kessler working to hold it in the zone. Grabner there as well. Grabner on the right wing. Cutting in front. Grabner finds some room. Scores! Second of the game. And he's tied it at 2. In the Northwest Division in the Western Conference as the Flames are making a last-ditch push. Now here's a long shot. Deflected in. Was it Grabner again?
Yes, it is.
A hat-trick for Michael Grabner, and the Canucks lead 3-2.
And with all the Canuck fans here, I'm surprised they hear they come. At least one hat on the ice.
Henrik Sedin gets the puck up to Daniel Sedin. Daniel leaves. Ehrhoff with the blast. Rebound. They score! Yannick Hansen, and the Canucks lead 4-3. Puck comes right to Burrows off the draw, and he brings it through center now. Kessler joining Gordon Ned as Burrows cuts in on the left wing. Centers Kessler. Scores! To the blue line to Bieksa. Kevin Bieksa with a wrist shot. Scores! I don't know if Wellwood tipped it. Edler after the puck sends it down towards the empty net. Scores! Here's Daniel Sedin. Daniel to Salo. He shoots. Blocked. Salo gets the puck again. Barker still without a stick. Henrik. Salo shoots. He scores! All's well that ends well. Flips the puck towards the net. Anderson comes out to sweep it ahead for Porter. He tips to the line. Salo there. Long shot. Deflected wide. Loose puck. He scores! Daniel Sedin jammed it home. Raymond. Bernier with him. Kaminsky fell down. Bernier going to the net. Raymond in with a shot. He scores! Edler up to Henrik Sedin. Beats one check and moves in. Henrik. Daniel. Scores!
The X has broken his stick. He has to get a new one. Daniel to Henrik. Cutting in front. Centers. Dimitra scores. Henrik Sedin has a point. Centering the puck comes back to him. Now a long shot. Score! Wellwood might have tipped it. If not, it's Albert's first as a Canuck.
Pettinger just called up from Manitoba. Off the wing. Feeds it in front. Ripping scores! Here they come again. Daniel's the puck carrier. Henrik drops in behind. Back to Daniel. The trailer. And here comes Henrik. Long pass, he got it through to Daniel. He'll head for the front of the net. Scores! That's two for Henrik. 3-0 Vancouver. Oh boy. Penalty's over. Moss is back on. Canucks have the puck. Mason Raymond in front. Ryan Kessler from Mason Raymond. Here come the Sedins. Henrik and Daniel, 2-on-1. Henrik for Daniel, scores! There's the third point of the night for Henrik Sedin and for Daniel, and Henrik has set a Vancouver club record for points in a season. He's at 111 and two ahead of the great eight.
Took early on to just getting control of the puck. Kept his legs moving to make sure that he kept that 2-on-1.
There's Daniel, what a goal! Patrick Daniel Sedin, what a beauty! Alexander Edler looks towards the net. PX's one time and scores! Bieksa has his...